On screen is an astrological chart which is expressing pictorially with planetary glyphs and zodiac seasonal sign glyphs. Please notice the picture of the Earth at the center of this chart. Now notice the zodiac signs going around this picture of the Earth. And also notice how the planets going around the zodiac signs. Okay, the reason for observing the patterns that this arrangement presents is as follows. At the top of this chart is the planet Sun, and it's on the left side. Also, at the top of this chart is the Moon, and it's on the right side of this chart. Now, looking closely, we will start our observation on the left side of this chart, where the planet Sun is. Please notice that below the planet Sun is the glyph for the planet Mercury. And below the planet Mercury is the planet glyph for the planet Venus. And below the planet Venus is the glyph for the planet Mars. And below the planet Mars is the glyph for the planet Jupiter. And lastly, on this chart, on the left side, is the glyph for the planet Saturn. Now looking closely, we will start our observation on the right side of this chart, where the planet Moon is. Please notice that below the planet Moon is the glyph for the planet Mercury. And below the planet Mercury is the glyph for the planet Venus. And below the planet Venus glyph is the glyph for the planet Mars. And below the planet Mars glyph is the glyph for the planet Jupiter. And lastly, on this chart, on the right side, is the glyph for the planet Saturn. Have you noticed the pattern? Now notice the glyph symbol of the planet Sun is ruling over the glyph symbol Leo on the left side of this chart. And also notice that on the right side of this chart, how the glyph symbol of the Moon is ruling over the glyph symbol for Cancerians. Let's consider one side of this chart and how its opposite side reflects a difference. Let's focus on the left side of this chart for the planet Sun ruling over the sign Leo. Our next observation is the planet Mercury. And notice how it is ruling over the glyph symbol for Virgo. While on the opposite side, on the Moon's governing side, right, you'll see that the planet glyph for symbol for planet Mercury is ruling over the sign glyph for Gemini. Let's consider one side of this chart and how its opposite side reflects a difference. Let's focus on the left side of this chart for the planet Sun ruling over the sign Leo. Our next observation is the planet Venus, and notice how it is ruling over the glyph symbol for Libra. While on the opposite side, on the Moon's governing side, right, you'll see that the planet glyph symbol for planet Venus is ruling over the sign glyph for Taurus. Let's consider one side of the chart and how its opposite side reflects a difference. Let's focus on the left side of this chart, or the planet Sun ruling over the sign Leo. Our next observation is the planet Mars, and notice how it's ruling over the glyph symbol for Scorpio. While on the opposite side, on the Moon's governing side, right, you'll see the planet glyph symbol for planet Mars is ruling over the sign glyph for Aries. Let's consider one side of this chart and how its influence or its opposite side reflects a difference. Let's consider one side of this chart and how its opposite side reflects a difference. Let's focus on the left side of this chart, or the planet Sun ruling over the sign Leo. Our next observation is the planet Jupiter, and notice how it is ruling over the glyph symbol for Sagittarius, while on the opposite side, on the moon's governing side right, you'll see that the planet glyph symbol for planet Jupiter is ruling over the sign glyph for Pisces. And lastly, in our observation of this chart of the planetary rulerships over zodiac signs, with the emphasis on planetary rulership duality, let's consider one side of this chart and how its opposite side reflects a difference. Let's focus on the left side of this chart, or the planet Sun ruling over the sign Leo. Our next observation is the planet Saturn, and notice how it is ruling over the glyph symbol for Capricorn, while on the opposite side, on the moon's governing side right, you'll see that the planet glyph symbol for planet Saturn is ruling over the sign glyph for Aquarius. Thank you for your attention with reference to this observation. This is a Future Keys production.